while being tipped to contend for the premiership. They have to fire, and they've got to start now for a match of the utmost importance. Goes away to Reynolds, will put a kick through in behind them, and he'll get the try. A kick towards the end goal, they'll get another one, a try, Madison. 35 metres, 90 seconds. The Panthers need a converted try to force Golden Point. Here's Maloney for Blake. A chance for Edwards down the wing. Dylan Edwards is going to score. They've got to kick the centre to Golden Point. This could change their season. Cleary swing. One more and it'll be Nathan and Nathan Cleary. Got them in the Golden Point. Can he win the game for his team? Here's Cleary from the 40. Oh, he's got plenty of weight on. There is always drama when Manly plays Melbourne. 80 minutes is not enough. Let's have some more. With the Storm. With Munster for the win. Hit to the post. Manly come up with it. It's Walker.
He's done it.
Post. Melbourne come up with it. You can't write this stuff. Croft is deep. Croft gets it. Croft shoots. No, he's pulled it. Oh, this is like an old-fashioned 15-round heavyweight fight.
He's away!
Put it away! Down the sideline! His kick ricochets! Kicked ahead again! Pappenhausen!
Oh, my goodness!
We're going to a second half of Golden Point. Final play
again
from 45. Croft, but he's pulled it!
Yeah.
Perhaps one chance left each.
Look out!
Set inside Melbourne territory. Jerry Evans deep. He's 15 metres behind the play. For the win, Jerry Evans.
He's got it.
He shoots. He got it. He wouldn't be denied. Daily Jerry Evans has done it again.
Some kickback. It's got semi-final feel all about it.
Contrick, dangerous. Vanavolo has given an early Christmas present.
16-0 will be 18-0. Caesar,
Whitehead, the short ball, Croker, and regards and scores! Hughes, Hughes has had an absolute nightmare! Hodgson, put the kick in! Croker's right there!
Here they come!
Maybe Canberra can pull off a huge achievement tonight.
John Single clocks down, Rapana!
It's crafty work from the Raiders who are back!
And dummy half with Papali.
Here it
goes. This is absolutely incredible. The Raiders have done it from 18-0 down. It's a rugby-like miracle.
It is sudden death. The Eels hosting the Broncos. Week one of finals reaching a thrilling climax.
They're here in their thousands today. I haven't seen anything like that for a long, long time.
And we're underway for Tom. And Blake has put a shot on him. Parramatta are rampaging. Razzle and dazzle here. So yes, Jennings has scored. Moses to put a kick into the regatta.
They're on fire, aren't they, the Eels?
Can you believe it? Mike Acevo.
Here's a little chant now.
Brown puts it up to Mills. Oh! He's come down with the ball, the young fella.
Hey, what an afternoon.
This is the biggest winning margin in a final ever. He's over the big fellow. So records have tumbled all over the place, including the ground record crowd. This is massive history. Wow, what a day, what a weekend.
The Blues come to the West and fighting for survival. So is this a decider?
lifted it up on the Queensland 30-metre line for Maloney's kick.
Tom is under this. No, he's got the ball, Tom. He's got another aerial origin try. Wow.
He is an absolute freak, Tom Trbojevic.
Tedesco is away from home.
Now he runs a circle. He's inside the 10, the 20. And so Tom Trbojevic goes in to score his second.
Absolutely brilliant.
What a super.
Brilliant.
And O'Carr goes for the accelerator. And down at the 30, gets it to Tedesco. Tedesco split passes. Here comes number three for Dobby. Tom Trbojevic scores a treble.
Wonderful return to the Origin Arena for Tom Trbojevic.
It has.
What a player. What a player.
Second match in our Good Friday doubleheader. A star-studded showdown. Links up with Tedesco. He's got Mitchell there. He shows and takes the line before he goes to Tubo. Who gets it back to Mitchell? What a try.
Keary, he's going to kick it behind them off the upright. It bounces for Darren Waria-Hargreaves. Latrell takes them himself. Mitchell over the top to James Tedesco. You stand and applaud.
That is very, very rare talent.
Out now to Hughes and Bromwich on the one bounce. That O'Carr's got it. Smith scampers. Fires one to Carmo Kamara. It was 20-0. It's now 20-12. He plays it back. Curtis Scott. He's going to stroll over. But that was too easy.
And this could bring the points even. Brody Crump nails it from the sideline.
Oh, look out. This might be about to explode. They're off to Golden Point in the grand final rematch. Where's Cooper Cronk? Will they boot him at the start of the game? It's going to go to Mitchell from the 40-metre line.
No.
Latrell, yes, he's done it. Have you seen anything like it before? From 40 metres, he drilled the field goal.
That is outstanding.
One of these two will be not here next weekend. The other will be travelling to Canberra.
A nice tackle.
It's gone to Reynolds' right foot. Kept low. Inside the 40. It could be a 40-20. Chance here for South Sydney. They've carried it all the way to Alex Johnston. And Cody's gone in to score. Walker, and he gets it to Parker. And Brad Parker has scored. Manly answers back. Suddenly the night doesn't become restless.
Kidding himself.
Well, what about Shirley? Gary gets the ball away. Cherry Evans. Cherry Evans has scored. Getting a ball away for Murray. Oh, he goes through the air. Oh, a hit from Tafua.
It's another Tafua special.
Oh, my goodness. Shirley has scored. One of his own.
It's just a body check.
Oh, no.
No, surely not. No way.
The Sutton is going in. Cameron Murray. The Rabbitohs have won.
It hurts, eh? It hurts, losing like that.
Do I think we were dudded?
Yep. No, it probably cost us the game in the end.
Who are in charge of the game? They've gone absolutely bonkers.
The resurgence of this Raiders team is one of the stories of 2019. Joey Leilua hasn't made his way onto the field yet. The firework has gone off near his eye.
All I remember was fireworks went off, couldn't see.
Wow.
Every time we get down here, we have to play under adversity.
White with a catch and pass, Simonson! He's got the nod of the line! A chip kick towards Lunavalu, and he's got the try!
Was there for our taking, but invited him back in, which is a bit of a story of the night for us.
Oh, Bacon! Back to Bateman, he'll score! The Raiders are locked up at 10-all. They've got a kick from in front.
There's too much experience around these blokes to let the hype be a hurdle or a distraction. That's one thing I'll promise you.
Less than 90 seconds. Spoonavalu, he's taken it and stayed. Oh, no!
Oh.
A flag's gone up.
I've been there, done that with those tough calls. And lost games over tough calls, but I had the confidence in my footy team to defend that set anyhow.
Whitehead's after it! The Raiders have won it!
absolutely remarkable.
This is the moment. The Parramatta Eels at Bankwest Stadium, their new home. Bankwest Stadium is go. Big cheer around the ground here. Last tackle, Cheekam. Who does he want to beat? He decides to put the kick in. Gutherson watches, has watched a little too long almost. Oh, Moses, a quick restart, Moses on Gutherson. Moses away, Hoffman in support, cover is coming. Moses is going to get there. Mitchell Moses, off 20 minute restart. It's an amazing moment.
You are one of my best mates, and there is no one else like you. Best of luck tonight.
With ball in hand, it's like he sees it in slow motion. We are celebrating the number of NRL games Cam has reached tonight.
But the moment belongs to Cameron Smith, reaching the 400 match milestone. Soak up every moment of this. And it's down to business for the 400th time in his NRL career. Cronulla and Melbourne, the latest instalment. And Cameron Smith, what about a try? And game 400 for Brandon Smith to score. And Brandon off Cameron. That's a lovely passing of the baton moment right there. It's a though! Intercept! Cameron Smith! When did that last happen? But on Cameron Smith's big night, his 400th game.
Aaron, walk away.
The man who has won more premiership games than any other. The man who has played more than any other. He wins another.
First player in history to get to 400 games and maybe the only player ever.
And I'm just so grateful to pull on the purple jersey 400 times and I hope there's many more to come. Thanks very much.
So out they go. Never discount the Maroons. There's the kickoff to the decider. Oh, Tedesco. That is magnificent. That is a big hit.
20 all. 2 minutes to go.
What an origin.
Pearce. He gets one away to Tom Trbojevic. It's gone to Blake Ferguson. Ferguson. Can he stand up? Now he throws the pass. He's got it back to you know who. Tedesco for the corner. Tedesco's over. James Tedesco. Have a look at this. Nobody more deserving than James Tedesco.
And the Blues win the series 2-1.